Hello my friends, in this video I'll show how to install the Dandelion chip on the adapters Canon FD to Canon EF or Canon MD to Canon EF with lens to infinity. The first install the caliber professional as this or usual, and mark the borders of the place when chip will be installed. The full text instruction you can read in the description of this video. Sorry for my bad English. Measure the height of the place and then remove the black paint. And in the internal side. Degrees with medical alcohol or isopropyl alcohol. Degrees the chip outside and the special plate. Waiting a little time and install chip with help special liquid poly glue on the special plate. and checking in the adapter. Little piece double set of adhesive tape, checking chip with help this tape. Sorry, little wait. And checking in the camera. After checking in the camera, borders, remove chip, thank you. degrees. Another time. Little super glue gel with help to speak install on the place when you installing the chip. And install a chip on the glue. Waiting when the glue is dry. And checking in the camera. Look, the chip installed correct. Your camera should be show the aperture. That's all. Thank you for your attention.